and some small droplets flowing down like this.